guys, H1 Hard Alone here, and today I'm going to be the tutorial of learning the basics. Okay. This is the bow lift. Are you looking? You have to kind of scoop on the and on the not roll, scoop underneath the hard and grab or flick it up kind of then grab it. This one is the jab lift. I'm going to just do it slow things. You might be doing it when you're rolling. You might be get under the toe and just flip it. I'll show you in fast motion. I'll do it in slow motion. But yeah, this is hard to hit a ball on the ground. There's a thing called ready, knock and strike. You have to do the ready position, you stick out of the hook. And then you do ready. Lock is when you get the hair behind your ear. And then just strike it, the ball. For example, I'll hit it off that wall there. This is the air strike. You're going to throw up to your eye height. And you're going to, it's going to drop down. And you're going to whack it. For example. And this one is the hand pass. You throw the ball up. Just like that. A little bit, and then just panic. Yeah. I'll then throw it onto the sofa. Point it onto the sofa. Okay. Well, but that's how you do it. That's how you do the hand pass, and that's the basics of